means no.
Yes means yes.
It's called the Slut Walk, but it's not what you may think.
I think it's great. I think it's absolutely fantastic that we're reclaiming the word slut to mean something important, because it's such a slur against women.
It's a demonstration taking steps towards ending the rape culture.
I was molested as a kid, and a lot of people I know were.
And as for the glitzy outfits that looked more like club wear than walking gear.
It has to do with consent. Like, the way I dress has nothing to do with giving somebody consent, giving them the right to violate me.
Even four-legged protesters joined the demonstration.
These events started back in 2011 in Canada, when a Toronto police officer said women needed to watch the way they dressed in order to be safe. Now, the demonstrations have gone global.
Women out here believe this makes a difference.
Even if it's just small, every little bit counts. Those things accumulate over time, and it just matters that we're paying attention to it, for sure.
I want to grow up in a world, and I want to have my children be able to grow up in a world where they don't have to be afraid to walk down the street or dress how they want to dress.
And if you leave this rally with one message, how you dress is not a yes. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.